Mestre, what's capoeira?
Mestre Pastinha used to say that capoeira is everything the mouth eats. That's when I say, by asking other mestres, that's when I say, if you ask the same question to 10 or 15 different people, everyone will have different answer. But for those who really doesn't know what capoeira is an Afro-Brazilian martial art developed by Africans that was brought to Brazil as a slave in the 16th century. And they had to develop this art form and camouflage with music, dance, and that's why I say today that capoeira is a dance like a fight and a fighting like a dance.
Can you explain to us what's a jogo de capoeira or capoeira game?
The game of capoeira or jogo de capoeira takes a place in the roda. In the roda, you see two capoeiristas dialoguing with their body, showing their skills, their ability, and dancing, fighting, and at the same time tricking each other. That's really the spirit of capoeira, and that's where you really see capoeira, and that's where you understand the freedom of capoeira, is in a roda.
Besides being a great workout and a great art form, capoeira is a great way to bring people together, and also it teaches you a lot about discipline.